Noah loved God and did what he asked. Noah built a big boat. He put his family inside. They put all the food they would need on the boat. Then God sent the animals to Noah. Noah put them on the ark. The rain fell for 40 days. The earth flooded. Noah took care of the animals. They lived in the ark for almost a year. God kept his promise. They were all safe. God sent the wind to dry up the water. It took a long, long time for the water to go down. Noah kept waiting for dry land. Then one day, God spoke to Noah. God said, "Come out of the ark now. Bring the birds, animals, and creatures," he said. Then God made a new promise. God made a new promise, boy. "I will not flood the earth again when people are bad," God said. "See my rainbow? It is a sign of my promise." "Yay! There is a rainbow. There's the rainbow.
Very attentive over Peggy.